Hello and welcome to a little bit 4 vs 4 RT with my friend Wtii. And yeah, Mr. Only the Dark already left the game. But we continue playing. I think this was a try from Wtii to make a map review, and I decided to play here. And here we got another human, Mr. Somalia Pirate, Mr. Opus, another human, and a little bit of Orc Age, Hassan, 1, 2, 3. So, on the other side, I can skip the shadows a little bit. We got Mr. Wtii, also named as and here we got Mr. Only the Dark, controlled by Gagu, since he already left in the game. And Sechichi Collector. And sorry for that, or in Wtii's team. So let's see on the map. You can't really get to the gold mine here unless you're using that gate. Or you use a zeppelin. Because I wanted to get a force expansion and I was like, yeah, this looks nice. Oh wow, already a follower, thank you, Mr. Thanos. I wanted to get here. I need to clear that door and then you can get the expansion going. While Mr. Hassan scouting Sinidor. So I'm gonna take this little green spot here, which everyone has. And this guy drops a wand of lightning shield and a tome. There is also a mercenary camp and a goblin camp. And this goblin camp is really helpful. So I'm just gonna get my workers done, and I was thinking, how can I get to the gold mine, because I want to have an expansion. Or did I first creep this? No. Maybe. Yeah, new map, and this creep's looking quite strong. So my ollies on their side are already fast creeping. Creeps here, and he's doing a good job here, not losing too much. Oh wow, he really did a good job. All his low HP units. I think this creep camp was a little bit too tough for him to take, but he did it anyway. And we got here Mr. Hassan, booing the creeps from the mercenary camp. Nice creeps there. And I broke the gate already, so I'm on level 1.5. I'm gonna pull a lot of militia. I didn't saw the creep camp for now. There is a nice scout farm, which will tell us all the information we need. And Mr. Green Guy wants to help me creeping this. And this is actually super tough. Well, not super tough, but very tough, very hard. Because my water elemental immediately gets damaged. And this lightning shield here killing one fully, I guess. No, not even. Yeah, now finally he's controlling it. But we both didn't lost anything. In the game I thought I lost like 2 workers on that lightning shield. So I get my expansion going. And I get my tech going. Greedy as fuck. Well, my expansion is very late, as you can see. Because I was not sure how to creep this, and now I'm just writing it down that I was annoyed of his lightning shield for the... And Mr. Somalia got the shredder. I wanted the shredder as well, but he got it. Now Mr. Wtii is coming in. He made Onyx some rifler and himself some Fiendage. So I was going here to the gate and I just auto-clicked it, and it looks like Wtii can't attack the gate. I don't know why. Look at this. This must be some kind of a bug, but he could not kill the gate, so I did it for him, but he didn't saw it right now. And he got his hero surrounded by MK, that's always nice. So I got my castle. I got a lot of money. I'm gonna take up straight to tier 3. Oh man, my expansion is not really running. Because I'm focusing on the fight here down there, and we got another Mountain King surrounded. Oh, I'm sorry. So Brown the Jeremy now, which is really nice because then I can use his mercenary form to get a Goblin Shredder. And this creeps are dropping a lot of lightning shield. And Wtii wants to push in again, and he doesn't got a TP this time. So Somalia is gonna try to get something done here. I walk to my shop here, since I got a shop, my expansion is running. And soon we get to the funny part. So I'm gonna buy a heal potion, I'm gonna TP. Mr. Somalia is running. So, okay, my TP already forced Wtii back, which is nice. Since we got only footmen with defend. But now he's gonna get copped. And looks like Yellow got wrecked. But we are focusing on Gagu right now. Gagu is chasing Mr. Somalia, and I'm coming in with a lot of footmen. And he directly focuses my Archmage. The Archmage is gonna drop low. There is only level 2 and level 2. He's really committing to the Archmage. Another bolt. All of his two armies hitting my Archmage very hard. He's getting so low. I have no way to heal him up. There is another death coil and there is another bolt. But I'm quickly pulling the Zeppelin and I'm saving the Archmage. Archmage is saved. And now he's gonna get fucked, and so nice, so well done by me. And Wtii tries to run away, but now he leaves rage quitting after I saved my Archmage with the Zeppelin on like 10 HP. Thank you very much and good night, Mr. Wtii. Thanks for the nice rage. I love it. Well, he got fucked because Mr. Onyx left very early, but yeah, that felt fucking good. And thank you guys for watching. This was Firelord. If you like this video, then you can subscribe my channel or make a little bit of comments. I always liked it. So, see you.